What if you had told us what the correct person parents are, it would have been easy. What you do is that you have here is the unique ID for this user. You have to check the unique ID for the parents. Then you go to edit. You move over to the parents. You do edit father. You get the new window opened. And in this box, you add the unique ID of the parents' father you would like to have. So if I add me as a father, that's Sergio dash one, then I do go. And then it's changed. So then you do this for the father and then the same for the mother. So that's easy. Thanks.